Outagamie County authorities are looking for three people who robbed a Black Creek bank. The BMO Harris Bank was robbed just before 9 o'clock this morning. Sheriff's officials say the suspects were armed and they left in a silver or light blue Chrysler Sebring. The vehicle was damaged on the front passenger side. Anyone with information can call the Sheriff's Department at 832-5629.